for those preparing for ordained servanthood in the Church of God, let us pray today. God our Father, the Shepherd of Israel, you entrust to your church the care of your people. Watch over your servants, preparing for the ministry of word and sacrament. Fill them with faith, hope, and love, and make them steadfast in prayer through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.